Eh kasi may tugol kanila dito ni.
Without each and every one of you. And to all the titas that I mentioned, I'm very happy and feel love, me, both me and Miss Ellie, you know what we've been through. And today, I'll be hosting me and my partner, Sam. In this event, to make this event possible. Everyone had to work hard together, and thank you for that. To make this Christmas party came into reality. It took a great time, great hard work, and I'm very proud of us. I remember it all started around the table at Italini's house, we started right away with the preparation, and then I organized my mom's birthday, and that's where they found I'm a DJ right now, and from there, we started planning the Christmas party. Although we know that December is 1 month more before, but you know I know that we're gonna be more busy that time, so we choose this November to have our Christmas party. So we really learned a lot about ourselves and each other through this preparation process, because we had to constantly, we learned to constantly communicate more often, so it really brought us closer together through that constant communication. And I'm not gonna be, going to elaborate more, but with me and my friend Lisel has gotten so much stronger. And we went through a hard time, but we didn't get an angel to consume us, because we chose to love each other and one another. And all the support we've got from you, Lita, thank you so much for that. It really helped us make this day possible. Thank you so much. It really motivates me and everyone. And I feel so happy to be surrounded by you. And I want everyone, you are so my friend, and the best for you and each and everyone here. And we'll go through now, step by step. I'm not gonna make it, because I don't wanna cry here, but I just want to let you know that I see. Wish everyone a lovely and relaxed, pleasant Christmas party. So before we proceed, we'll ask the Tita Marilyn for giving us a prayer, to lead the prayer for us before we start the main party.
Good evening, everyone. I would would like to say a prayer for togetherness, thanksgiving, and to love each other. That is the words of God. And this time, with our COVID-19 is still on, but we continue to believe on Him, continue to believe that everything will be all right. The Lord make His face shine unto you and be graceful to you. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. All this land, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing and dancing. Know that the Lord, He is God. It is God hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are His people, and the sheep of His pasture. Enter into His gates with thanksgiving, and into His court with praise. Be thankful unto Him, and bless His name, for the Lord is good. His mercy is everlasting, and His truth endure to all of us and to all the generation. Amen.
Thank you for that, Tita Marilyn. All right, for our next number, we're going to play the dancing theme, Lead By Me, and I'm requesting everyone to participate, please. If you know the song, please sing it out loud, and we're going to sing this, and if you can also dance, we can dance all together. That's it, please.
Thank you.
Please help yourself, everybody. Oh.
ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. To help our friends in need, you can't count on.